Sunrays International Films presents. There have been countless movies about zombies and the undead, but nothing can prepare you for the terror that lives inside of Crack House of the Dead.
So what do you guys need from me?
The usual. Full surveillance, attack team, maybe two officers behind his backup. I mean, I don't want to run a risk of us losing this case.
The police won't save you. The streets aren't safe. The one place that can keep you alive is the one place you wouldn't be caught dead in. Crack House of the Dead.
The last person I helped ended up getting their face bitten off, and I ended up in the basement. So now if you excuse me, I'm about to go back to the basement, smoke this rock, go to sleep, and wait for some more help to arrive.
Fiendish ghouls will rip your flesh. Watch zombies tear off the skin from the living and eat the hearts of those who could not escape. Crack House of the Dead. Jason Toler, writer and director of the cult classic film Half Moon, brings you his latest tale from his horror universe. Crack House of the Dead. There is nowhere to hide and nowhere to run. Eight unfortunate souls must work together to survive the night from the return of the undead. Crack House of the Dead. Who will save you? Who can you trust? The cop, the drug dealer, the prostitute, the crackhead.
It's a sad, sad day when the police turn to crackheads to help save them.
Who will survive? Crack House of the Dead, with depictions of drug use, violence, blood, gore, and nudity. This film is not suitable for anyone under the age of 17 or with a weak stomach. Prepare yourself for Crack House of the Dead.